excited are we all that all the members of BTS renewed their contracts? I was so happy I cried. So I'm just looking for performances that I haven't seen yet, okay guys? So, yeah, let's take a look at this one.
What's up? I'm your hero.
Man, it's been such a long time since I've seen like the guys with light colored hair. Other than Tay. Oh my god, I love them so much. Oh, I forgot how much I love this song. Gym is no changes. Oh. Oh, let's go! Oh, what a beautiful set. So much, I can't. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, RM, I love you. Oh my god, they always have so much fun performing. Somebody call me right point. Somebody call me wrong. Oh, I missed you.
So what, yeah. 내 맘대로 되는 건 not for you. 숨을 꼭 숨을 더더욱 for you. 내 중섭이 던지지 오래 주력을 catch over. 고민들의 구 하루 네가 만들어 내 상상에 넌 꿈보다 고고 절지만처럼 손을 쳐봐.
So what, let's go.
Oh, I can hear Army in the background singing. But we parts are always just amazing. If you guys have seen them live, you're so lucky. I'm gonna go see them so much. So 2026 probably, right guys? Yeah, I'll fight you all for tickets. Okay, what's another one I haven't seen? I don't think I've seen this one.
Let's go.
Ooh. What concert was this from? Oh, I should have put my army bomb on. Oh, there's no batteries in it. Oh. Oh. This sounds different.
Let's go!
love that all their jackets are like sparkly. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've seen that Jimin all over TikTok. Oh my god, this is like such a fun concert. They're moving. Oh my god. I would have gone crazy. They have a live band. Oh, good lord. What? Oh my god. That song transition was really well done. This is Japanese version, isn't it? Oh my god, they look so good. Oh my god, the band in the background. Oh my god. Are they trying to kill us with this set list? Jesus. They're back on the moving thing. I don't think I've heard this in Japanese yet. Oh my god. Oh no, what's next? This is like super super young BTS. Little face. Oh my god. love Baby Jimin. Oh my god.
So baby, got you be young, yeah. I scrap how she be, baby. My own neck came out, cuz. Got him hanging up, eating, baby. But I saw she didn't sound good. Oh, cool, don't die, that moment. But I said, who will be inside, oh? He's a choke, I could cast it. You saw the news, so cag it. In the room, they don't think you even choke. Now the guy, I think you got it. Oh, shit. Oh, come there, none of the old, you know, transformer, dude. DJ, I think it's your eyes, but you might.
They just say, oh shit. They look so cute. I can't get over it. Really, really can't get over how adorable they are. Seen a lot of their like performances when they were young like that. Let's watch some more of those. I found Cypher Part 3. It's my favorite out of all four of them, so I'm excited to watch this.
Go! off and look in the mirror. Gather up and don't try to learn to my song in this year. But neck was what food was plus this side.
If I try to think back in 2015 what I was doing, I can't remember, but I can tell you what I was not doing, and I was not a BTS fan. I had no idea who BTS was, and I hate myself for not knowing who they were back in 2015, because I would have died if I saw this. Alright guys, this is the last one for today. I had so much fun doing this, so I'll probably do this again. Cause yeah, I didn't realize there were so many performances that I haven't seen yet. Very loud.
Hey. 처음 이것도 답은 아닌 거야. 그저 날 사랑하는 일조차 누구의 허락이 필요했던 거야. 난 지금도 나를 더 찾고 있어. 뭐 더는 주고 싶지 않은 걸.
I put the man
나 아름다움에 oh. yeah. 내 그 아름다움에
Yeah. Anyways, I hope you had fun. I had so much fun. Yeah, we have to do this again. I really liked watching them. I miss them so much together as a group. I mean, it's so wonderful that they're all doing their own thing. And right now, Tae's still promoting Layover, which is just, oh my God. I can't say enough good things about his solo debut album. It's so good. Oh my God. But really, really, I really miss them together so much. And I remember it was like, I think it's when they just announced that they were going to be doing solo activities and they wouldn't be together as a group, like last year. And then, of course, I was like super sad because I only found them in 2022. And then this really nice army on Twitter said, like, don't be upset. It just means that you found them at the right time. Like, I'm getting all emotional. I can't talk about it. Anyway, 2025 and beyond.